racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I'm
What's this dude calling everyone a racist?
Excuse me.
What's your deal, guy?
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, yeah, employee of the month. This dude's super sus. Super sus Simeon. That's your name. SSS.
More damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on
Wait, what am I doing?
Off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Oh, right.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
No,
it's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in
Everything will just buff right out. Oh, inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Financing?
Is my car still around the back? It damn well better be, because if it's not, when you are... Oh, yeah, sweet, it is. Alright, all is good. Okay. Let's back this buffalo out, and let's get a Roman. yeah, I got jokes. Alright, straight. And do some fancy driving. Don't you even think about it. See up over the hill. Yeah, nice one. Smooth. Almost not so smooth, but I pulled it off. Out of my way, truck. Alright. So, I have to steal, or sorry, repossess. Oh, hang on.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
No.
Man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Oh, say what? I'm gonna break into someone's houses? Now that's easy, something sus about that. You're setting me up, Simeon. Super sus Simeon. What's happening, pal? Alright. Oh, I can't. Oh, shit. Stealth mode. Oh, okay. Shh. We're gonna be very, very quiet so we don't disturb Mr. Gardener Man. Oh. Left trigger and B. Hiya! Karate chop. I got super karate action. Okay. Am I going in the garage? Oh, no. Yeah. Obviously, I've got to go in the garage. I meant, is the garage going to open up for me? But I doubt it, because that would be a little bit too easy. Oh, sweet. There's some doors. Okay, hang on. Let's try this door. Ah, it's locked. Alright. Oh, open window. Where? Is that it? Oh. Oh, okay.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Wait. Saying his sister has a massive gaper. That's pretty full on.
Jimmy called me a bitch!
There's some things you just can't... Whoa. Oh, shit. Whoa, you can't just be dropping the friggin' N-bomb. Okay, quickly. Red dots do not equal good dots.
My brother is such a homo.
Oh, shit. Okay, fuck it. At this point, I'm too far in. Let's just move it. Oh, sweet. Okay, let's just hop in the SUV. Hang on. Yellow SUV. Wait. Oh, is it? Oh, shit. I think I'm just repossessing Michael's son's car. That's awesome. Suck it, punk. You little jerk. That's what you get for you can't pay your damn bills.
Hey, Simeon. I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me...
Okay, as long as I don't smash this up, I should be pretty freaking sweet. Whoop. Wait, why I didn't? Why is it doing that? Oh shit!
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Hood camera. Oh fuck!
You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man! This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Holy shit!
Considering my son just got the car, and looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious.
Yeah, not me, pal.
I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah,
maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Yeah, I'm guessing that you might just do that.
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man.
Yeah, super legit. That's why I call him Super Sus Simeon.
Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Oh, damn it. I thought I was going to be able to blow right past it.
The place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window.
Whoa, what?
Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull.
Okay, no. We can talk about this guy.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
No, of course not, Mr. Michael, sir.
Life, man. Fuck.
Come on, kid.
Oh, get out of it, jerk. B? Okay. Oh, that's pretty fucked up.
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Sammy. Nothing?
Not exactly how it looks.
Don't worry, that'll buff right out.
Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Oh, shit.
See now, you...
Yeah, that's right. Kick. Yeah, kick in the shins. Now let's go back to punching. Oh, and smash him through a wall. Uppercut. Okay, I was nowhere near the car, but all right.
Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
It kind of does, I'm not going to lie.
I'll tell you something.
But then again, I wouldn't be stupid enough to get a car that I couldn't afford.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature. Yeah.
This dude can really take a beating. I'll give him that.
Break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot.
Yeah.
You are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
Yeah, well, that's true as well.
Don't make me have to come back here.
Yeah, punk. Super Sus Simeon. I'll stomp your ass. Oh, sweet. I get to play as Michael now. Awesome. That was kind of quick, too. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, make sure to have annotations turned on and hit the top thumbnail to check out the previous episode while you wait for the next one. Or if you missed an episode, hit the bottom thumbnail to check out the playlist from the beginning. Click the GTA Girl to head over to my channel, check out many more videos, and subscribe while you're there. Check out the description for links of interest. Whoop whoop, I'm Evil Snave, and I'll kill you later.